You know something? You know, worship can only be revealed. It is when it is revealed that your expressions or emotions, everything shows that you understand what you're doing. Until it's revealed, the congregation thing we do will not go anywhere. And tonight, whilst I'm in the meeting, this is the prayer, Lord, let this be revealed to us. And he said that, can you believe, Bishop? He said, this harp is one of the few instruments registered in heaven. Why? Because some years ago, a man, David, made this instrument relevant, and heaven cannot hold it but to accost it in the presence of the Lord. And he said, our friends, do you know what is going to happen tonight? You know, tonight, some people, their dance can be like a harp before me. Their singing can be like a harp in the hands of David. Their shout can be like a harp in the presence of the Lord. I don't know the harp that you came with tonight, but like David, midi me shrema me kamfo me yafu me nyankupone osabari me prince ye me bami senkuda eni shemo arehumo me bami senkuda. Slap those hands and give Jesus a mighty shout of praise.